Well, I've got a few hours to burn today, so I've got to come down from the camp and see if I can get the fire pit sorted out. I've got Storm Doris blowing in today, so it should be an interesting one. So I'll get back to you once I've got my thing set up. Storm Doris can throw what she wants at me now, as long as she don't throw one of them at me. She's still standing. I think at some point I'm going to have to get some longer poles. Ever have that with a bit more lean to it, or not with less lean to it. It'll do for now. So what I've got planned today, if I don't get flattened by any trees, I'm going to clear this away. I'm going to dig these holes a bit higher to meet this, because I've got some clay tube things that I found. I'm going to stick them in so I can build my wall around like that, and then I can throw muck in on top, and then the muck won't go down the back of the wall and close these holes up. I think we'll have a cup of tea first. This is my little in the stash. Probably something lives in there. I'm gonna put my hand in there one day, and I'm gonna lose my hand out. There you go. That's how far they had before my heat flicker fell in fire. Yeah, so I need to dig that so I can get that in there. Level with this. Like that. One in there. And build the wall up and over. The bottom layer in and the pipes. Now all I need to do is just backfill up to back of them, that layer. Once I get that layer all backfilled and solid, I'll crack on with the top bit. So far, I think some of that's looking good. Perfect size. Just gonna get some rocks now and build try and make a bit of a feature out of it, and also to protect this from future fires burning it. So, get on with it. That's it done. Now, probably put some flat rocks along here. If we can find some of that stuff. Yep, that wall bowing out with people standing this bit here, but it's got to be better than it was. I think that looks good. Tempted to get a fire on.